turn the corner as he's throwing the uppercut so that he sets up Lakijin. Look, he's going to hit Lakijin with his uppercut. That's obviously what's going to hurt. Here it is right here. It's going to hurt. As Lakijin is hurt, he's looking for something to hold on to. He's going to look for Mikey to hold on to, but Mike sidesteps. Yeah. As Lakijin is wobbly and in no man's land, he can't even protect himself. And look, and there's the big shot that ends the fight. So again, Mikey's proper balance is
missile that put Lakijin down from Garcia.
It was, and you know, as you look at this in slow motion, you might think to yourself, again, the uppercut, which we thought might be a big weapon, and it was. Even though it's in slow motion, there's no way Tony Weeks can get in here quick enough or know that Lakijin is in enough trouble to stop the fight. And that right hand, of course, was dramatic.